Hello everyone, welcome back. I just wanted to point out this lovely number right here. That's what's up. Please rain tomorrow. Please. Queen of Sauce, need to know it. Pizza, awesome. Weather report. I hate. Why? Be another recipe? I thought it'd be fun to write you a note. I had such fun with the cows yesterday. I'm starting to understand why you chose the farmer's life. Hope to see you soon, Haley. Dear Menius, you're such a good neighbor. I thought I'd send over some animal feed to keep make your job easier. Keep it up, Marnie. Marnie, you do care. That's so sweet of her. Oh, we got the potatoes are done too. So we'll have even more stuff, you know, to grow, grab, and plant. We'll get another batch of potatoes actually growing right there. Oh, and the poppies are done, so we may need another bee house. Not just, you know, you gotta make the noises. Just grab everything that we have available for us. The better quality, you know, the better the price. And as our typical thing right now, we do need to... Wrong one. Alright, 30 hay. Let's go feed our animals, because why not? I may just keep this on us for right now, so that'll be 5 days worth. So there's that. That's good. Let's actually pick up our stuff this time. Alright, good. And go in here. We don't have anything growing in there, but you know, it is what it is. Beautiful. Got some goat milk. Nope. There you go. And we're gonna rotate these out with the potatoes. Rotate these out with this. We're gonna rotate. Let's actually just keep those down here until we actually want to use them. And tomorrow, I don't know, guys, like the... Unfortunately, our egg situation, you know, is more on point than our grass situation. And as much as I'm loving, you know, the whole grass ordeal, I'd really like the grass to grow faster. Just make my life a tad easier, would you? Alright, light bulbs. Why'd I say light bulbs? Looks around suspiciously. Anyway, just continue on up with the cauliflower. Kalima. Sorry. I actually watched The Temple of Doom last night, and yeah, great movie. I watched all the Indiana Jones, really. I do that, like, if I have, like, a big, you know, study night, I turn, like, a movie series on in the background. Usually it's like a 3 to 4 part movie series. Not The Hobbit, not The Lord of the Rings. Too long, you know? I love them. Like, those are my two of my favorite movie series of all times, but no. Actually, I've always, like, had this want, like, just get a, like, nice group of people together, and, like, they have to be, like, really, like, I'd be, like, really close with them, you know? And my dog has to be okay with it, like, be okay with them, too, because I want to, like, just binge watch all The Hobbit, all The Lord of the Ring, in just one sitting. Why? Ah, you're like, I'm gonna run back and I'm gonna make you get trapped. And I'm just like, not today. Oh, is our barn done? Now that I think about it. Alright, we have a barn. We have some oak resin. Should grab you. Let's sell what we do have and then... Here. We're gonna go over to the blacksmith. Maybe. Nope, we're not. We're just going to go deliver our scapula, and we're going to keep the frozen tier for a couple more days. Ooh, but we need the potatoes. Never mind, we are not going to be buying the peaches today. I was like, we're going to buy the peaches today then. But no, that ain't happening. We need those potatoes. Potato! And 32. Bam. Yeah, that took us down quite a decent amount. What else do we need? I'll be with you momentarily, my peach sapling. Hehe, you can buy two of them now. We won't. I want to plant them all in the same day, so we're not gonna actually like do anything with them. Mine. My trash. What's up, Alex? Hey. See, that's like the cool kid thing to do. You're just like, what's up? Hey. And. Oh, it's for my birthday? Thanks. I've been mayor of Pelican Town for over 20 years. No one ever runs against me when it's time for election. I like to think that it means I'm doing my job well. I like to think that too. I like being mayor. I mean, if I was mayor, you know, I'd expect that to be like what it is. Yeah, we just like lost some friendship points with Mayor Lewis right there. Like a lot. He was at 3. And he was actually ahead of Leah and Marty. So giving them a bad gift on their birthday is no bueno. Like that was... Woohoo! Probably should have kept a potato for him now that I think about it. I was not thinking at all, guys. Alright, what's up, Scapula Man? Donate. Take my human scapula. Place that there. Bye. Let's read this book. Note from Gunther. Wow, this library has really become great. Thanks for your help. Thanks a bunch. Hatred. Making me do work for you. Rude. Also, we have not visited Rasmodeus in a while. We also haven't visited Marnie in a little bit, and I want to, you know, I really want to befriend people, so let's do that. And run a house all by yourself. We also got Penny, you know. As much as I'm happy about, you know what, let's just go buy a couple of those little thingamabobs. Let's buy 3 more. Can we buy 3 more? Yeah. Let's go give one of these to Haley. She's like, whatever, you know. I won't give anyone... I can only give one person a mermaid, you know, necklace. But, you know, I can, you know, probably give multiple bouquets to people. Well, that seems like a little skeevy. Hi, Medius. Do you raise sheep in your barn? You can turn their wool into beautiful bolts of cloth. You'll need a loom, though. Yeah, I know what I need. Don't tell me what I can and can't do. Rawr. Alright, I really want to find Haley now. I want to give her this thing. I want to also go say hi to Abigail. Let's keep her friendship up. And Penny, you know, not really feeling. I may just keep this. What is it? A romantic gift that shows your romantic interest. That's cool. I wonder what would happen if I spent all night in the graveyard. Menius, what do you think happens? Just after that, we come back as spooky ghosts. Ooh. That one. Well, that's an interesting theory. You want to get more serious? I feel the same way. Yes. Okay, so I can't give that. So we're going to give that to her for today. And that'll keep her, you know, affectionate with us. And let's go give one to Haley, too, because, you know, why not? Mm-hmm. It is what it is. Haley, baby. She should be up in front of here. Yeah. What's up? I'm thinking about donating a bunch of clothes. I must have 100 pairs of shoes. Oh, my God. She had 1,000 skirts and now 100 pairs of shoes. You want to get more serious? I feel the same way. Awkward. Oh, that doesn't count. Let's also go get an aquamarine for Abigail then. Cause why not? After I plant, wow, frog in the throat. That took me way too long to be able to say. But yeah, let's go get her an aquamarine. You know, let's also then go down, say what's up to Rasmodeus the wizard, to Marnie, get ourselves a little bit more by way of the what is it called? I don't even know now. Perfect. I'm drawing a blank. It is what it is. We're going to get for one of these. I hope that, you know, the bouquet is a very decent gift to give to someone. I mean, I feel kind of bad now. You know, it's like, oh, you want to get serious with both Abigail and Haley? It's just like, I don't know, guys. Like, it's a video game. I don't know what the consequences are. Caroline! What's up? Today I'm just gonna go relax and think positively. Do you ever take a day off? I mean, when I have a wife, I will, because I hear that they do work on your farm for you. What's up, Kent? Nope, Kent. I don't know what I'm doing with myself now that I'm back. I'm used to having more structure in my day. I feel like he was in the military. I'm taking the day off. If I don't spend any time outside, I'll go crazy. Plus, I don't want my legs to turn soft. That's a good reason. I like that reasoning. Abigail, are you in your room playing video games? No. Are you in the kitchen making a sandwich? Nothing wrong, because I have seen her making a sandwich. At least looked like that. Whatever this is, she was right there. It could be bagels or... Ooh, I know what those are. Are those like those cookies, you know, that have like the like fruit filling? I really, really like the ones that have like the strawberry filling, you know? Mm. Sorry. I'm like really hungry right now. all I'm thinking about is food. Maru, Evelyn. We already said hi to Emily today. What's up? Hi. You've made another week of progress on the farm. It seems like things are going well for you. Yup. They are. It's nice to be so close to the ocean. The sound of the sea makes going to sleep a lot easier. As kids, we hunted for seashells after the tide went out. Those were the days. Dems were the days, guys. Dems were the days. Alright, let's go try visiting Marnie, but I don't think that she's gonna have it. And I really, you know, like to get her up to the 3-star status. I'm upset that we lost Mayor Lewis, but it is what it is. We're 2 stars with her, so we can go into her room. Hey there, it's good to see ya. Feel free to visit us anytime you please. That's what I'm doing. What about Jazz? What's our friendship with Jazz? Jazz. She's the second to last person. Do you want something? Yeah, did that bring you up to at least the 3rd to last? Oh, wow. So, these guys, we really don't talk to them that much. I feel bad now for not talking to them, but like I said, we're just going to focus on people when we see them. I do want to visit Rasmodeus before I go in there, and we'll talk to the old hag. It's my new name for her. I also want a hat. I think we'd look kind of cool with a hat. Oh, there's Abigail. What's good? I seriously love this. You're the best, Medius. I'm kind of nervous, aren't you? Oh, I think she's talking about, like, our relationship, you know, moving to the next level. Mm-hmm. I sometimes observe the local villagers in secret. I'm hoping to find an apprentice. Someday I will leave this mortal plane, but my arcane pursuits must continue. Dude! Now we really, really need to befriend him. Fun fact, I've always wanted to become a wizard or a pirate. That's right. Like, ever since I was a kid, I thought that was, like, super cool. Superfly! Ooh! A melon seed. A wild plum. A crap sprinkler. Another rare seed. Sow in the fall, takes all season to grow. Oh! I smuggle these goods out of the Gatoro Empire. Why do you think they're so expensive? I won't buy another one. I don't know what they do, but... You know, we can always just continue on buying them. I think now that I remember, I'm trying to remember, there's one seed that if you give to weird statue guy in here, you do get a star drop. Or like one of those star drop fruits, you know? I saw you. You can't sneak up on me. You ain't seen this. Alright, there we go. But yeah, this weird dude over here, yeah, he'll give you a star drop. So I actually want to, you know, like just grow like maybe 8 of them and then just get this energy bar, like shrimp. 243 out of 3-something, 145. So, we're doing good on, you know, the health meter, but I knew we would. Ba-na-na-na-na-na, like I knew that I would. Da-na-na-na-na-na. So good! Okay, it just got light out. So good, I've got you. Sorry. I enjoy a good serenade as much as any other man. Doink. Quietly, you know, like, not quietly, like, slowly build up to that 1,000. So I'm not building the slime hutch until I get that 1,000 thing, because you get a slime ring. And I just want to, you know, have the slime ring so that way I can, you know, be safe going into the hutch. Like, The hutch may actually, you know, be a good way of getting the slime ring, but it's like, I don't know, guys. I do not know. Let's grab all these. We should have probably bought some grass starter, but I'm going to wait until I figure this part out. I'll probably figure that out next episode. I'm going to, like, fix that up. You know, make it all nice and purdy. Is that an owl? We got another owl. Ooh, and we got the poppy things. Why? Why, tulips? Why? I am sad. I didn't want to harvest the tulips. I really did not. We don't need that oak resin anymore. We don't need that. I'll keep the slimes for now. And 84. Alright, we're slowly getting there. Slowly but surely wins the race, guys. And this is the first day, so I'm probably going to take a break. I do want to, you know, I want to get my computer out, see how I had the farm laid out down there. Just so, you know, I can get everything, you know, nice and organized and situated. It is a word. Look it up. It's not a word. Just so you know, like, I'm completely kidding, pulling your leg. So, don't get all bent out of whack. It's just something that I wanted to, you know, I made up a word, situated. But, we're gonna go and put these away. I'm gonna go inside for now. Where is 4, 6? Oh, right. We have 6. I do not like that we grabbed those. It makes me very unfortunately sad. And Abigail is another present for tomorrow. Go to sleep for the night. How much dough did we make? Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Yeah, that's what's up. Alright, we can buy another one of the, brain fart. I don't know what they're called. The fruit things, but I'll be right back. Alright guys, welcome back. I noticed that I have messed up upon something. Hi, people have decided. Ooh, we got some jazzes! But down here, I believe that we may have. Yeah, we done goofed. So, this is not going to be a thing that I want to have anymore. I'm really upset by that, but you know, it is what it is. I forgot that we needed to have this, but I did look. I need one more here. And then all will be well in that world. Don't you worry. Alright, let's just do that one. And we'll continue, you know, going straight, but not with these. We actually wasted a lot of wood by making these now that I realize that. I am a little salty with myself. Although in my diagram, I do have these, you know, as what we were going to use, but we both know, well, we all know, I should rather say, that that doesn't appear to be the case, so, yeah. Don't forget one. I may attempt to see what happens, you know, if I plant grass right next to here. It doesn't appear for other ones that it makes that big of a difference, so it may be what it is. And now that I'm thinking about it, I should have went to the bathroom on my break, but whatever. Too late now, right? Okay, so yeah. Let's go up here. Let's harvest, you know, our jazzes. And we're gonna hold off on a couple of these two. Like I said, I don't know, you know, what people like or anything, but everything seems to be used for something in this game. And wow, we must have gotten holy inventory. We're not holding off on any jazzes anymore. And then I am going to take a break because once it's like, you guys ever have to go to the bathroom and then like you don't have to, but once you realize you have to, it's just like, I really have to. Yeah, it's one of those times, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, welcome back, welcome back. I've actually done all the milking and stuff and things and all that kind of stuff. So, I just wanted to, you know, get a little bit out of the way as, you know, I continue on with the episode. Just like a little bit of a way to, you know, move on. I've also made 40 bits of weathered plankage. Because, you know, those are going to come in some serious handy-dandy firepower right now. And I've noticed something on my diagram that I do want to change. And the reason I want to change it is not really because, you know, of anything, you know, major. It's more just, I just want to, you know, have the, have more planting in place. So, right now it looks like I'm going to need another 10 sprinklers added onto my thing. Really, I just need two more than what I already had. But yeah, so that's gonna be what I'm really gonna need, you know, get a hold of that. And we're also gonna need a lot more lighting options. So a little bit of rain would be nice. Game's just like, I could rain, but you know, that's what you want. And I'm not about giving people what they want. And I'm just like, I know, game, I know. The game's just like, well, why do you keep on asking for stuff? See, the game, that's how, like, the diagram. So, yeah, right here is just going to be grass. Right there, I don't know. I may actually continue having a fence along that side, or I may just put grass right there. I honestly don't rightfully know, but this is how this is going to go. I need one more hardwood right there, so we may go build that up. We'll leave that open. And you go into here. Sis, wood fencing. We're going to need this gate. Scratch behind my ear real quick. Just going to take that many. So it only takes one, right? Yeah. Let's go grab the gate, too, that we have left over. Because we already know where the gate goes. That one's going to be simple. It has to be 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Are you kidding me? 1. Why? Oh, no, wait. This one is actually going to have a scarecrow in it, so we're perfect. We just need that scarecrow right there. Which, might I add, I want to put a rare crow, so a rare crow, a scarecrow. What do we grow there? That's done, because we now need a lot of stuff, you know, then. Oh, requires the scythe? Was this? This was kale. Alright, well, I'll just grab another 27 kale. Because why not? And yeah. Ooh, unfortunately, we only have 3 that are actually, you know, of good quality. So 27 kale, 32 something or another. So I don't think I want to grow jazz again. Let's do 32 garlic. Why not? You know, garlic seems to sell for a lot. It has a good quality. It's a good thing. Maybe we'll do garlic. Maybe. I'm trying to think, though. It's good. It's a good season to start thinking about gardening, even for us non-farmers. Alright. That's good. The valley is known for producing some of the finest spring flowers. That's cool. You have anything else to say? Nope. Yeah, why not? 150 G's for something I can just grow? I think she's gonna like... I guess everyone has different tastes. She did not. Oh, bugger. Alright, she's still good with us, though. The trees look nice today, don't they? Spending time in nature is very rewarding. Whew. Alright, what we want? Tulip would be kind of cool. More garlic would be really nice, so... Let's do... Only needed 32. We have 3 left over. Okay, well, that's cool. Bang. And just gonna get 20 grass starter. I'm just gonna go start placing them where I need them. So yeah. Because I'm going to need some inside of that one thing. I need to have some, you know, other places as well. And I don't know. I just feel like, you know, having grass in places just like, completes the look. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's not even really a look I'm going for. It just, like, completes it. I love how this looks, though, in the spring. I really do. I think, you know, it looks so much better when it's springtime than in other times of the year. But that's just my opinion, man. There's going to be this. Bam. Okay. I need to go down in here. Just going to plant one there. One there. One there. One there. Perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's just keep 10 on us for now. Just to be safe. You know, I'd rather, you know, just have it be kind of good looking than not at all. Yeah. Anywhere else on my diagram, you know, that's going to need a lot of grass. I'm just thinking, like, I like the way that grass looks, so, you know, I'm going to test something, actually. I am going to plant grass down here, all around this one tree. And then, where on earth do I have it? So there's nothing over here. One there, and one there. And if tomorrow we don't have a cherry at that tree, well, I know that it blocks it. If I do have a cherry, oh boy, guys, that's going to be grassed. Oh! I seriously love the way that grass looks. Like, it just, it completes it, I think. Like, I don't know. But yeah, those jazz things, we're not messing with those anymore. Come to think of it, I think I had extra jazz somewhere or another. I mean, extra kale. Oh no, I just had it right there. Yep, that's how the kale was. Perfect. Let's just go grab our produce. It's already 6 p.m. and I haven't seen Abigail yet today. Will it rain tomorrow? You guys think it'll rain? I don't. I hope it will, but I don't think it will. No. We're selling the cheese. Please. I kind of want to sell that now, but at the same time, I don't really. We gotta put the kale in here. Let's go down, you know, grab our daily dosage of hardwood. Well, I guess I could skip a day or two. No, I really want more hardwood. Hang on, let me just try something. Okay. I just want to see if I can get that, like, weird key glitch to, you know, work again, but couldn't. Just could not. We could have bought, you know, another thing of peach today, and that would have been good, because I think oranges and peaches are what our summer crops are, but it is what it is. I'd rather, you know, start getting this going up. Alright. Because then, yeah. It'd be funny if I could get, like, an extra 2 somehow. Right, we're going to take this as well. Hopefully it's a good. I wanted it to be a good quality one. Just because I want to give a really good quality thing to Leah. Just so, you know, get back on her good side. Because that crappy gift, you know, we gave her. Well, it was exactly that. It was crappy. We gave her a poop gift. And I don't know about you guys, but I would not want a poop gift. Get out of my life. You think that you can mess with me? You can't. We are not even on the same wavelength. That is right. I'm hoping Abigail hasn't gone home yet, but she probably has. Oh well. Just go on up here. And I don't know, guys. Who do you guys think I should marry? Abigail or Haley? Really at an impasse here, that's why I'm asking. Like, I don't know. Like, I want to marry Abigail because she's just like, you know, she's like that fun girl, you know, down to earth, you know, she's real. And then you've got Haley, who actually, we're not even gonna try. Why bother? Have we given her? We've only given her one gift this week, but it is what it is. I wonder, can I just left click on this? I can, but that's not what the intent was. We're also going to put you in there. Just so you know, we have it. Alright. And, no, wrong one. Okay. So, everything in here is looking pretty decent. Alright. Weather report? Why do you hate me? Living off the land. Got a kitchen. Cooking is a great way to enhance your abilities. Not only do they provide a convenient source of energy, but many dishes temporarily increase your skills, speed, and more. Smells good, don't it? That's actually really interesting to know. That'll give us more of a reason, you know, to want to cook. But let's see how much money we made. Not bad. not that good either, but right now, you know, we're really trying to save up. Once we have nothing, you know, like, left to build, oh god, guys, our money is gonna go skyrocket. But please do leave a like, you know, because it's the end of the episode. Subscribe for more content. I don't know why I grabbed that extra to do it again. And as always, keep it real. Peace.